Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we have just been going to furniture shops. Today, our mission is to buy a couch. Yeah, and a chip shot, nawala yung bato, and I have to make a trip to Chadston.
I would like.
Are you good, mom? Mom. And I'm going to start packing. Hello guys, it is Monday today. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we have just been going to furniture shops to buy some furnitures for the house, but our approach to it is that we are just going to take it day by day. For now, we are focused on buying the lounging area or the TV room, which we bought yesterday. No, I think the day before, which is Saturday, which we bought our recliners. And we opted to a recliner because most of the time we don't sit when we watch TV. We kind of like wanted to like laying down. We pick an oatmeal color because oatmeal color, cream, white, and a sort of like an oak or natural color would blend in together. And with our recliners, we opted to Kmart furniture because that's where the recliner is when I Googled them. When we went to Kmart, I didn't realize that that was a screenshot where I took when the nights I was looking for a recliner. I didn't plan out. John took me to Kmart and we found a sofa because I made a collage of everything that will suit for our living area or our TV room. Because the house is so massive, it has a ramfas, which is sort of like a living room, and a TV room and a receiving room, a lounge area at the top, and a lounge area outdoors. So kind of like five. So for now, we're going to focus on the TV area. We just bought a recliner and we would like to approach it day by day because I don't want na yung approach namin is bilhin namin lahat to suit everything. Paano pag hindi? So first is our recliner. and then the plants, because it's very important to get the plants just to have a natural vibe of the house. But I know myself na hindi ko siya mali look after, so we kind of like go for a fake plant. I know you're gonna hate me on this, but fake plant, it is what it is. What else? And we went to Harvey Norman on Sunday. No, the same day with that we went to A-Mart, we went also to Harvey Norman and we found our dining area and our dining table and our dining chair. And I wanted to buy it, but John held it off me and said that we were going to buy it when we are at the house already, or we will do our last inspection, because that way we kind of like know and be sure of getting the table and then the chair. That's my latest update for you guys. I wanted also to get the center table, which kind of like match of the A-Mart recliners, but then I hold it off myself to buy it on a latter part because I wanted to be really sure if that is the center table that I'm going to pick for our living or TV area, because I really wanted to match everything and everything is on a precise and exact measurements, and I'm kind of like obsessed with that. So yeah, that's that. That's the latest update for you guys. I'm going to pay now for my car rental because it has been due already. Nga pala, na-chip yung aking marriage band, which is this one. Yeah, na-chip siya, nawala yung bato, and I have to make a trip to Chadston because nabili ko siya sa Anton. It has been 3 years already and na-chip siya. That's what I'm going to do today. First is getting my car washed and then go to Chadston to get a coat of replacing my diamond of my wedding band. So, yes. Babe, it got chipped.
What?
This one. I lost it.
The wedding ring.
And so I am back. What they told me in my trip in Anton, they had to take my ring from there. They will take it to their artisan and have it a coat. And then they're going to ring me back within 2 weeks. So I gave them my details. And also I made a trip to Adair's, Coco Republic, and Pottery Barn. This is my third time to be at the Pottery Barn just this week alone because I'm being torn apart between Pottery Barn and Harvey Norman's table. They are in similar way, but the Pottery Barn in my heart was kind of like very near. So I just wanted to make sure kung ano ba talaga yung pipiliin namin. Yun lang, guys. Anyway, I am going to show you the pieces that I got from last week. And ito po yun sila. The first one, which I'm not going to show you, I'm not going to open it because I've used them already. It's just this LV keychain. And I know that there are so many styles from there, but I just fell in love with this one. It is super nice. And this one has so much charm on it. It has a hook also for your bag. I put my keys already here, which I'm going to change it soon because we're going to be moving it. Yeah, this is it. And then the next one is from Hermes. They gave me some of the perfumes. They gave me the Hermes Rose Ikebana. So two Ikebana. I don't know what it is, but it smells good also. But currently, I just fell in love with the white tea perfume from Elizabeth Arden. I just like the tone of it. It's like a very subtle perfume. It doesn't hurt my nose. Napaka fresh lang, napaka gaan lang sa pakiramdam when I every time I use this one. I like also the packaging. It's white. I'm so obsessed with it. This is my current perfume, which I put it here on my side. And yeah, anyway, let's start with the unboxing. This is it. You know it already. This is a shoes. This is it. I got the Oasis sandals in gold or brown. I call them brown. I have them in white. This is a 38.5 because I find my 38 really hard to put my feet on permanently, like no slippage, because I do have a history of stroke, and with that it makes my left feet, no, my right feet do have a slippage. So I got the 38.5, and so far when I tried them in their store, it is perfect on me. Wala talaga siyang slippage, guys. I think I'm going to wear it so much in the summertime because I was thinking to wear this one with my Louis Vuitton purse, which you can see there. And yeah, I'm just super excited to wear most of the items that I got recently, is including the ones that I unboxed last week, which you will see it here, here, here. And yeah. Anyway, I am going to sort out this one and this one because this is only my day off for this week. I forgot, I Thursday also. But I wanted to clean everything because I want my sight to be clear. So, yeah. We are now at the furniture store. We're going to visit three or two shops today. Yesterday also, nag-shopping rin kami, and the day before that one. Pero we're going to do it day by day lang and do it gradually. Today, our mission is to buy a couch and recliner. We don't know if we're going to buy the leather one or something like this, like a hybrid stuff, semi leather and semi fabric. It's over there. They only have two colors, babe. With this one.
Yeah, so what's wrong with the colors?
I don't like it. I really like this one.
unfortunately, we've got dogs.
Oh, no,
colorways is not good for dogs.
Oh my god. This is the one that we pick.
It's new, isn't it?
Yeah.
Give me the color pattern. Table stays apply. Offer ends Tuesday. So hurry into Lima. You wanted to pick that color.
Stone.
I like stone. Stone. I'd rather that. Because it's dirty. It's dirty looking. You know, green. It's very dirty looking. That's what's gonna look after a year. Dirty looking.
It's nice. You don't like it?
This is quite big. What size was this again? 2.5 meters, is it? You do know the storage here too, don't you? They all have that.
What can you say?
Yeah, I do like it. I don't know what color, but...
Because it's very like... Whoever sits here, big or small, will be comfortable.
To me, that one, that's number one to me. The one we're on now. It's beautiful. The colour's lovely. Yeah. It's like a beige colour. But it's not called a toque or something colour. This is fabric.
I know, but it's hybrid beige. It's hybrid leather and hybrid fabric.
It's like half-half.
It's
just a pity this year can't turn into a three-seater. One of them, like this size, you know, like this year doesn't pull up like for a three-seater. That's the only thing.
But if we're going to put up a TV hanging in the wall, we can turn the TV here.
Well, you can get it built into the wall as well. Like, if you can get it done properly. Like.
I know. Build it on the wall and you can actually bring forward the TV and then
put on the slant. This is like later on the future, but we're going to get a unit for now on. Because the unit will only stay there. Even if we get a fireplace, I can put it above it. You know what I mean? And the TV above it. More like a long one. I think it's nice. Like, the flames, just puts you in the wintertime. Gives you that warm feeling for the wintertime. Just looking at me. Just hope this year's not very sensitive. Like, it's going to be hard to deal with. You know, plus, the cup holder's down there, yeah.
You can push it.
Sit there or there.
You can push it. You can put whatever you want.
It just loves it. It's so fun. To me, that's a waste. Isn't it? Only on latitude, you'd get with that, yeah. It's massive, probably. Two people can fit in this.
Nice, yeah? Sorry, guys.
That is awful.
What do you think?
Across lounges, dining, living, bedroom, and more. Includes sale items. T's and C's apply. Offer ends Tuesday. So hurry into Lima.
Anyway, we're finally going to buy this one because I don't want to be thinking back and forth, or us going to be thinking back and forth of which one I'm going to pick. So we're going to pick this one for now, and this one we're going to be the center of everything. It has to match with this one, with all our furnitures. So yeah, we're going to buy this for now, and in the coming days we're going to buy each pieces that we want for our house, and from then we're going to take it day by day. So Happy John.
Happy was sleeping.
Thank you. Literally, it's 2 p.m. now. I feel like it's 11 a.m. palang. So I'm a bit lazy today, even though I have work. John has work also. But I'm going to pack some stuff in my room. I'm going to pack it in a box. But first, I'm going to make some our all-time favorite, which is salmon. Literally, we've been making this for a very, very long time since I met John. I didn't realize that I really like salmon. When I was in Thailand, I would order it and not realizing that it was my favorite until time na pumunta nga ako dito sa Australia and I did the grocery myself. And then I realized that, oh my God, my favorite dish is salmon. And for us, we don't want it to make it complicated. We just wanted to steam the vegetables, have the salmon cooked, oven, and then voila, may pagkain na po kami. We do this because we want to make our dish very clean. Actually, you would just put salt, pepper, what else? You know. We're going to start cooking them today. After this one, I'm going to wrap everything on my room. So, let's go. Done eating. John is away already and I'm going to start packing everything in the bed, no, in my room. And I just wanted to start on my vanity table, which I am going to fill this up. We actually pack already, sort of like pack everything already. John took out the his gym stuff and he needs to do more, but it will be in coming days. Some of my clothes are packed already, so these ones I just have to move it to our new house. And I am very sorry guys if madilim dito sa loob ng kwarto, that's the way it is. And with these boxes I just need to put some tape underneath para hindi siya mapulog. Kunin ko lang. So, wala palang tape si Bran. We are just going to work what we just have. Yeah, may tape naman to. So, let's pack. Tapos ko. And I still have this one. Oh my God. Anyway, I am now going to prepare to work, but I needed to clean a little bit. Inika ako. For that tiny part of the house that I've cleaned, at ito na yung inabot ko. As I said to you before, we are going to take it day by day and see how it goes. As soon as we get the house keys, we can begin transferring the stuff. It's either my car or John's car. I think yung gagawin namin is we're going to hire a mover and transfer the things that we couldn't take it to the car. But as I said to you, we're going to take it day by day. So that is it. See you!